Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, Windows is still setting up the class configuration for this device, code 56, in the network adapter properties while trying to connect to the internet, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to disable the VPN connection on your system if it is activated. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command ncpa.cpl. Hit Enter to open the Network Connections window. Find the VPN connection for your system, right-click on it, and select Disable. Alternatively, you can disable the VPN from the software interface. The next solution is to run the Network Adapter Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button. Select Settings from the list that pops up. In the Settings menu, go to the Systems tab. Scroll down to Troubleshoot. Now select Other Troubleshooters. From the list of troubleshooters, select Run corresponding to Network Adapter Troubleshooter. If the above-mentioned solutions fail, then you can consider performing a network reset. In the same settings window you opened earlier, go to the Network and Internet tab. Scroll down to Advanced Network Settings. Then click on Network Reset, and finally on Reset Now. Reboot your system after the network has been reset. This should solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any questions, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We'd be happy to answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!